Three New York City police officers are in stable condition after being struck by a man wielding a machete in an unprovoked attack near Times Square, according to the NYPD commissioner. The attack occurred just after 10 p.m. Saturday on West 52nd Street and 8th Avenue, outside a Times Square New Year's Eve security screening zone, Commissioner Keechan Sewell said. The suspect, identified only as a 19-year-old man,